Morning. Cup final day now. I'm been a week long. Yes, this is breakfast. No, it's not. Wonder where Jake is. Jake?
Hey.
He's been asleep there now all night. Yeah, thought I'll have a sleep in the cupboard. Yeah, definitely.
Goodbye.
See you later, son. Daft, he's slapping his bed, man. Nice day outside by the looks of it. I'm not being fooled by that sunshine, like. But it's cold out there. It was freezing yesterday. Oh, you decided to come out there, have you?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, son, looking forward to the final?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yes. Those Simpsons before, before we leave. Just chilling out now. So, get myself sorted soon and get myself out and then have a mooch before going. We've got a time slot between 3 and 3:30, so we'll just get it by then. Anyway, get yourself sorted and see you soon. Right, so it's top past 10 and we're about to check out. And we're almost leave no trace. Just counting a little bit. Leave no trace. All the stuff's in the bin there. So could have left them out, you know. They'll be washing them up anyway. Good lad. So that's it. It's sunny outside, but I'm not being fooled by that. I can see it's 3 degrees on my phone. Been a lot of movement up and down the street. Newcastle fans mainly. It's been one or two Man United fans. And I've noticed a couple of god awful halfy half scarves. My god, this should be banned, really. Anyway, off to check out. I'll see you soon on Wembley Way. So I've checked out. It's where we stayed, Pleasant International. What? Oh, yeah. So now we're going to go down our tube station and hopefully get some tickets for tonight. Just get them now before the rush after the match. Hopefully we'll get back to the coach station in time after the match. A little bit concerned about that. So yeah, it's not far to the tube station from here. Just along this road. So, it's a sunny day. I've heard the players are actually staying in the Hilton, which is nearby. So that's our next port of call. See if we can see them. Go along Wembley Way and then go towards the Hilton. That's what we're doing next. So I'll see you along Wembley Way somewhere. Right, we've just been to the tube station to get our tickets. But to go home, please get the tube back to Green Park. I like this screen, like, there's loads of people arriving now, like. And some people have been buying some half and half scarves, like. Enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
Excited?
Yep.
Yeah. Excellent. There's a long memory way now. That's what it's all about. Lots of people here already. Yeah, it's only. What time is it? It is. 10:46. Wow. Fantastic. Doesn't look nicely. Arch. But these are expensive, these, like. See the views are at the top here. Didn't do this last night. but didn't come this way last night, so we're in the red zone. So this must be the Manchester United bit. Look forward to this, like a child at Christmas. What's going on here? Programs, we need a program. Bobby Moore statue there. Class. Everyone's just playing photograph here for photography today, because everyone's just, when they get the photograph taken at the Bobby Moore statue, everyone's just, whoever's next is taking their picture and all that, etc. And it's class, man. People before me, I was taking the picture for them, and when it was my turn, it was picture behind us, it was taking my picture and stuff. Class. Just seeing Miggy Almiron's wife and child getting photographs taken, they're still there. There they are, just down there, walking away. They're staying at the Hilton, apparently, the Newcastle players. So I think that's our next port of call, see if we can see anyone. Building up nicely. These apartments, man, class. Little grassy area there. Should be a little pool there, I reckon. That's mint, that. But these are apartments, not hotel. I bet they're expensive to live in. Nice these, though. Very nice. There's the Wembley Arena there. Youngblood played last night. Don't know who he is, don't know his music. I am 50 today, so I am old. As Jake keeps on reminding me that I'm old. 50. In reality, it's 49 plus taxes. Yeah. Let's go. Back soon. Just walk past the arena. Wembley Arena. Looking magnificent as ever. Walking up here, see where it takes us. Got like 4 hours to kill really before going, so just moving about. Hopefully I've got enough SD card available on me GoPro. It seems I've got 1 hour and 37 minutes. Let's hope that doesn't run out. I've got 3 batteries with us, so hopefully I can get enough footage here. Yeah. We'll see if we can find the Hilton, see the Newcastle players are mooching around and see how it goes.
Yeah. stadium, any of you lot?
Facility next to the Hotel Ibis on the South Way.
You know what we do? It is freezing in here. Jesus Christ.
Thank you. team.
Number 20, Dean Green.
nice. Casper, where's the Premier League?
Station now. Alright? Mm-hmm. We lost 2-0. Last thing to say, only thing I want to say is we'll be back. It's just the start of this. See you later.